Plenty of concerns about the future of our food supply and rising food prices. Analysts say there is no real risk of serious food shortage here in the U.S., but we are seeing steep increases in the prices of groceries. As we told you last night, some big discounters, including Sam's Club, are now limiting the amount of rice customers can buy. And here's where all that rice is going. It's going to restaurants. They're trying to stock up as soon as they can.
So we want to help you save some money the next time you go shopping for food. And Eyewitness News 5's JiaoJiao Shen has five things you need to know that can lower your grocery bill.
The first thing you want to make sure you have is a shopping list. You want to make your list, and most importantly, you want to stick with your list. The second way you can save money on your grocery bill list is to be a little wary of end caps like these. You want to make sure that the item here is actually on sale, not just placed here to make you think it's cheaper.
The meat in packages on sale. I buy that, put it in my freezer.
Meat can get pretty expensive, so the way to save money here is to find the cut of meat you like. When it's on sale, buy lots of it, then take it home and freeze it.
Cook, don't try to buy everything prepared.
Another way to save money is avoid prepackaged food. For example, this bag of just lettuce is $1.99. But if you check out all of these kinds of lettuce, romaine, red leaf, or green leaf lettuce, it's all just 59 cents each.
And I always make sure I've eaten. Seriously.
Yeah.
That's a biggie.
The fifth way to save money at the grocery store is make sure you don't go shopping when you're hungry. You may end up buying junk food that you really don't need. You also want to make sure your kids are well fed. That way they don't want food that you don't want to buy.
I've made that mistake so many times and probably ended up with cookies just like she was holding.